Welcome back to my mommy's channel called Kayla Kozik. It's me, Lola. And today I'm going to be doing gymnastics. Yeah, guys, so Lola's going to be... Lola wanted to show you guys some gymnastics, right? Yeah, because at school, there's a special of gymnastics class that I wanted to show you guys. So I'm going to be doing gymnastics. Yay! So yeah, Lola, are you ready to get down and go?
Yep, I'm gonna go. Okay. Come on, I hope you get off the couch. Okay. See ya. So Lola, sit down. What's the first gymnastics move you want to show them?
First, I want to do. First, I'm gonna do a tumbleweed. That one's easy.
Okay, I'll help you get in position.
Okay, so she's... Oh.
Okay, go and push this in.
Okay. Ready?
Yep.
And let me move the bottle. And do a tumbleweed.
Okay. Here, I'll help. Good job. Yay, now I'll do a bit more to show you guys.
Okay, last tumbleweed.
Good job.
So that was a tumbleweed.
Now I'm going to do a front flip.
Okay, you can do a front flip. Okay. I think we'll have to put them somewhere high so they can see.
Okay. I think you guys are somewhere high.
So I'm just... See, okay.
Okay, you guys, let me see. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Okay, you guys okay? There they are. Okay.
Here.
Okay.
Ready, Lola?
Yep, I'm ready.
Okay.
Woo! Good job.
And I'll do a couple more.
See?
I'm doing it. Sorry if you guys can't really see.
Okay, last one.
I still have to practice on standing. Wait, I think I can watch.
Nope, that was a fail. Hold on. Missed. Oh well, I'll just do one more. Woo! But it kind of floats. Okay.
So do you want to do a backflip now?
Yeah, I'm going to show you guys a backflip.
Okay.
Okay. This might be a good angle.
Whoa! That was a fail. And that was a front flip.
Okay.
I'm kind of hoping to.
Okay, whoa.
Whee!
Good job. I'll do a tiny bit more for you guys. Okay, backflip. Whoa.
Yay. Okay, do another one.
Whoa. Backflips are kind of hollow because you don't see what's in front of you.
Let me brush your hair.
I'll do one more backflip for everybody. Oh, that was a fail. Let me do it again. Okay.
Whee. Good job. Now, what else are you going to do?
I'm gonna do a cartwheel.
Okay, let me get you in position.
Okay,
you're in the cartwheel position.
Okay, see? She has to put her arms up. Okay, ready?
Yep.
Oh, that was a fail. Hold on. Okay. Oh, that was another fail.
Okay, I know it's kind of hard to do cartwheels.
Keep on trying. Okay. I will. Wait, hold on.
Yeah, I'll help you, okay?
Okay.
Let me help. Hold your feet down.
You go like that. Oh, let me try. Okay. Okay, I'm ready.
Good job. You guys missed it, but you did it. Here, I'll do a big move for the camera.
Okay.
Did you guys see that? I did.
Okay.
See, I'm doing a cartwheel. Last one, because I have another good one.
Okay. Whoa, I fell. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Whoa!
That was a fail, Mommy. Can I try again? Should we? Okay. So, guys, I'm going to try again. To do a cartwheel. Yay! Okay, let me do one more because I think I did it wrong. I don't know if the camera can see. There, I did it. Did you guys see? Okay. Mommy's hitting me down there. And the next trick, I'm going to do a cartwheel flip. So I'm going to go in the cartwheel position, but I'm going to go in the air to do it. Like a cartwheel flip. I don't know if there's such thing, but I'm going to do it. Hope you guys can see. Okay, ready? I did it in the air. Let me do it again. It's kind of the trickier one. You guys can't even see, I think. This right here is a good angle. Okay, let me switch up a bit. Okay. And you go right here. There. Now I think they can see. Whee! Yay! Okay, did you guys see? Hopefully you guys did. Please, and we gotta end it low at, it's 6 minutes.
Okay.
Okay. We'll do one more. And then we'll do the last one for today. Okay. Whee! Okay, that's the last cartwheel in the air. Now I have the last good one. Wait, can I do two more? I'm going to do the split for 10 minutes. No, Mommy's just going to count to 10. Look, I'm doing it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I did it. Okay, now here's another good one. I'm going to keep on doing it, but I'm going, whoa! I'm going to keep on doing it, and I'm going to talk to you guys. I'm going to do a cartwheel flip. So I'm going to do a cartwheel in the ear. So yeah, hopefully you guys can see. Okay. That's how it goes! Okay. Next one. Okay, I don't think it in this split pose. No. Wait, hold on. That's not the split, though, I think. Let's see if you guys can see. Okay. Did you guys see that? And you guys should make your babies do some gymnastics. Because I think they'll do really good. I'm a good teacher for your little babies, and I'm 6 years old, so I'm kind of old, which is pretty good for gymnastics. So maybe, like, if you don't have 6 years old, maybe you're 7 years old or 5 years old, or anyway, you can do it if they know how. Okay, I'm going to do my two more ones of this, and then we'll be done. Okay. Oh, I knocked on the camera. Okay, we'll do your last one. Okay. Whee! So that's my last one, guys. Do you want to see that?
Yeah.
Thank you guys. So thank you guys for watching. Please comment, share, like, and subscribe. And sorry, I'm really tired. And then, thanks you guys for watching. Please comment, share, like, and subscribe. And in the comment section down below, tell me if you guys if you guys want your babies to do this, because I think tell me your guys' channel, and then if you guys are going to make a video of one of your babies doing these gymnastic moves, because I really want to see them doing it. So yeah. So, and look, here's my new phone Mommy gave me. I like it.
Do you want to make your own channel with it?
Maybe.
What do you want to call it if you do?
Lola's Life Forever, but I think I'm too young. Yeah, you're too young. I don't think you should have one. Actually, 6 years old could, right? Well, they could. But I'll help you. Yeah. Well, I don't think I want to make one, though.
Oh, you don't want but no. My iPhone is running on battery.
Mommy, can you charge it? But bye. Bye, guys.